Look at my experiment.
What happens if you put the marble in the water?
It sinks.
Why does it sink?
Because it's heavy.
What happens if you put the feather in the water?
It floats.
Why does it float?
Because it's light.
So why does a boat float?
Well, it's heavy, but its surface area is very big.
And what happens if you fill the boat with water?
It sinks because now it's much heavier.